Hi, I'm Dr. Newt, and this is a minute of medicine for your mind. In about an hour, I get the opportunity to stand on that stage to present to this faculty here at Las Positas College in California. Now, it's kind of funny to me because 15, 20 years ago, I was least likely to stand on any stage and anyone want to hear anything I have to say, let alone present to people in a room like this. You see, what I'm trying to say to you today, it's real simple, see? There's something great inside of you. All of you. It may be buried deep behind a lot of things, but there's something great in there. See, the thing is, we have the responsibility to find that thing and to develop it and package it so that we can offer it to others. But there's something great in you. The thing is, do you have the self-efficacy? Do you have the belief in yourself to overcome every obstacle and every challenge so that you can make that thing come out and be great and be profitable for you and for others? There's something great in you. Go ahead and develop it. I think you can. I'm Dr. Newt, and this was a minute of medicine for your mind.